Are you about to put your home on the market without staging? Watch this video before you make your decision. Hi, and welcome back to BA Studio TV. In today's episode, we'll cover the top 5 reasons why it's important to always stage your home before it goes on the market. Let's get started. The first reason is traffic. Statistics show that your listing will get the most traffic within the first 2 to 3 weeks. During this time, it's critical that your home is shown in the best possible light to the greatest number of potential buyers. A home unstaged is not at its best. If you wait to stage, you will lose all these buyers for good. The second reason is price reduction. You may be hesitant to stage because of the cost of the initial investment. If you wait to stage and your property doesn't sell, you may need a price reduction on your listing. Your first price reduction will cost you more than the initial staging investment, and you'll end up losing more money in the long run. Speaking of money, the third reason is return on investment. At the end of the day, staging is not only free, but it helps you make and save money. Statistics show that staged homes can sell for up to 20% higher than unstaged homes. Let's assume you invest 1% of your listing price into staging and your home sells for 6% more than it would have unstaged. This equals a 600% return on your investment. Staged homes also sell faster. This will save you money on your home's carrying costs, such as taxes, mortgage, HOA fees, insurance, and more. The fourth reason is negative details. Staging draws attention away from negative details and flaws in your home and allows the buyer to focus on the whole package and see the potential. If you list your property unstaged, the negative details will stand out and buyers will focus on them. Some may make a lower offer and some may walk away completely. Even if you stage your home later on, it's unlikely that these potential buyers will return to your property and reconsider. The fifth and last reason why it's important to stage your home before you put it on the market is online presence. In today's world, online presence is everything. Studies show that 95% of buyers look online first to decide if they will visit a property in person. An unstaged home will not stand out from the competition. Buyers will see empty rooms with no definition or size reference. They won't even be able to tell which room is which. Potential buyers are looking for a connection. They don't just purchase a house, they purchase a home, a lifestyle, a feeling. An unstaged home won't stand out, it won't connect, and the buyer will make this conclusion online within seconds. They will simply scroll by and you will lose the sale with one click on the mouse. Thanks for tuning in to today's episode. We hope this will help you with your decision to stage before putting your home on the market. Our goal is for you to have the most successful sale possible, to sell your home fast and for the highest possible price. Contact us anytime for a free staging quote at 203-807-4040 or visit our website at www.bastaginginteriors.com. Please like, subscribe, and share this video. New episodes air every Wednesday at 2:30.